मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ द प्लांट्स आर गेटिंग फूड एंड लेटर इट्स यूटिलाइजेशन एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन. सो नाउ वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट हाउ द प्लांट्स आर गेटिंग न्यूट्रिएंट्स फ्रॉम सॉइल. सो हियर द मोर वी आर गेटिंग रिप्लेनिश्ड. Replenished means restore or refill. So we know while the plants are preparing their food, they are needed or they are required the minerals and nutrients like carbon dioxide, minerals, phosphorus, nitrogen, etc. So these all they are getting from the soil. Yes. So if suppose if in a field same type of crop, suppose you may think about pea. So the pea requires nitrogen. So the peas. So the pea requires nitrogen. Then every year the field we are producing pea. Then what happens? The amount of nitrogen will be decreased in the same field. So, for that, what happens if same type of crop will grown in a year after year in the same field? Then what happens? The amount of decreasing manures and fertilizers. Like what are the fertilizers? Nitrogen, potassium, phosphorus, etc. So for that. The amount of increasing the minerals, we have to do the following methods. So what are that? First one is by using manures. Second one is what? By using fertilizers. And third one is by crop rotation method. So what is by using manure means what? Manure included human vegetables, excreta and some rotten materials, etc. These all should be added in that field. So these all will contain the minerals like nitrogen, phosphorus, dissolved. So then what happens? The field should be increase its fertility power. So we can use year after year same crop also in that field. Next one is what? By using fertilizers. So fertilizers means what are fertilizers? Do you know? So the fertilizers means these are chemical products which are made in factories, etc. So these all are will be included, or these all are we can add in the field to increase the fertility power, like our manures. So manures are man-made but natural. These are what? Man-made but artificial or chemical products. Okay, so these two also will increase the fertility power of field. So next one is what? By crop rotation method. Crop rotation method means what? Suppose in a field while we are growing paddy, next we have to grow the any leaf vegetables or cauliflower or any other crops like our bajra, maize, wheat or any legumes, etc. So this is known as, while we are doing this, what happens when the paddy requires suppose carbon dioxide, then pea requires what? Nitrogen. So likewise while we are growing repeatedly different kinds of crops, then the field should be provide the plant what they are required only. So remaining won't be losses. So that's why we have to prefer which method? By crop rotation method. So now we will discuss next topic. Usually plants, some plants require a lot of nitrogen to make proteins. Okay, which type? proteins, do you know, students? So which kind of plants? Leguminous plants means those who are producing dal, like peas, that all. So these all are what? They require nitrogen to make proteins. So they can't get directly nitrogen from the air. So why? And like as they use carbon dioxide, so they have to require the nitrogen in the soluble form. What is that soluble form? Means liquid form. Okay, so the leguminous plants contain a special kind of bacterium called rhizobium. What is that? Rhizobium. So that rhizobium that can trap the atmospheric nitrogen and convert it into the soluble form. So soluble form, but the rhizobium can't make their own food. What happened? Rhizobium provides the atmospheric nitrogen into soluble form for use of the plant, but they can't prepare their own food. So for that, what happens? The leguminous plants provide them food and shelter, and the rhizobium will provide them nitrogen. And rhizobium are located in the root nodules of the leguminous plants. So they are performing a symbiotic relationship. So already we discussed what are symbiotic nutrition or symbiotic relationship. Once again I am repeating, which two plants or animals are providing food and shelter to each other, that is known as symbiotic relationship. So students, write down today's homework, and tomorrow we will discuss the overview of the lessons and some important points.